Some feelings are like old familiar friends. Depression's like that for me. When I'm not in it, I don't remember it. I remember it's bad. I remember the darkness, but it's different to feel it again. It's the difference between remembering what a room looks like and actually walking through the door. Being inside it again. Feeling it.
Ruby really needs to go home.
Okay.
Life's kinda fucked up right now. Your addiction's got such a hold on you. You're not thinking about nobody else. Not even yourself.
I think there was something wrong with you when I was gone.
I'm sorry. You're so alone. So unbelievably alone. And you can be with someone you love, but you're not really with them.
I wake up and I think again, really? I have to do this again?
Love you, Cass.
I love you too, Alan.
So, eat.
Liv, it's the middle of the night. What's wrong?
I'm not gonna make it through tonight. I need both of you, please.
I wasn't gonna fucking do it.
You're a liar!
I'm a fucking liar!
Yes! And you don't give a shit about you! You don't give a shit about me!
Why are you such an ADD nightmare?
I was sleeping a lot. I think I'm depressed.
I need you. Okay. I want you to be around as long as possible. Because I don't know what I'm going to do without you.
No. Don't do that. I don't owe you anything. Our entire relationship has been about you.
Okay.
Yeah, good.
Okay.
Cool. Fun. Just
having a bad day.
You're so fucking selfish.
God, I'm so sorry. You can't go back to that too. You deserve so much better.
This whole time, I thought it was better, but I can't live like this anymore.
I'm not a person anymore. I'm a problem.